We've learned that a man shot and killed in Oakland tonight was a local rapper. Someone posted this video of the scene at 94th and MacArthur. Witnesses said about 8:15 tonight they heard gunshots. Police tell us the victim is 37-year-old Dominic Newton. He went by the stage name the Jacka. You click, lack respect from the outside looking in. So far, police have made no arrests.